Hi there, you are tuned in to Kendesi TV, Guyana, All Access, and I am your host, Ellie Gill, also known as Guyana Songbird.
Zebby, AK Bling Rats, originate 100% Guyanese. This, some might say 100%, but there's 120% Guyanese artists.
Yeah, you don't know the thing, go. Then you ask AK, Zebby, you know the thing, go. The apple thing is a studio type. Listen, watch out, black vibe me there. Watch out, me thing, go. Normal thing, yeah. Black vibe record, we say, see. Global thing, na normal. See, you don't know the thing, go. Black vibe me there, see. Make the normal. Yeah, man, watch out, me thing, go. Normal thing.
Nice, Zebby. Thank you. So I listened to one of your songs. It says, "Save yourself." The words are really deep and profound. What's the inspiration, and is the song from a personal experience?
Well, that song now, when we say save yourself, I just tell him my fans and my people, likewise my relative, just be careful of the ones them beside you. Cause it's a serious song. And I said just be careful.
But GT, what me know? We done blessed with the Eldorado. And this is something me want to do. What me know? Guyana, we born and grow.
I would like you to finish all the words for me from this song. And I quote, "Man, a big man now."
Well, as I could say now, I'm a big man now, because I'm doing this music for since I was in the teen. Now was no step up in life. We all say we's a big man now, you know what I mean? And every artist.
Guyana, we born and grow, good things, but GT, what me know? Me done blessed with the Eldorado, and this is something me want to go, what me know?